Right, welcome to today's video. We're doing a towel wash in the Hotpoint WML 540. All three machines are on at the minute. So yeah.
Ironically, both on six, all three are about to be on 60. Although one's washing, one's about to start washing, one's finished a wash. I don't know what I'm saying.
Three towels. I think that'd be right for 60 minutes, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
It's going to be annoying because I think I'm going to find a lamp in the house. Number 5, 60. Extra inch or no?
CSD gets it, I suppose.
Yeah.
I suppose if we really need it, we can pop it on, can't we?
Yeah. Exposure 1000. The door seal's slightly creased compared to what you used to when I first got the door, so new door seal on there.
I think just either washing there, eh? Yeah, point.
Metal pole things.
I'm just trying to maneuver. Yeah? You've got pink stuff. Do you want that re-spinning? Because that is still soaked.
I quite limited did it.
Yeah.
Well, it's just how clean it is. It's staying still there. I might hope to find some.
Hopefully.
You need just up to 14 year old. I think that does. Please. Right, let's get that thing away.
Ow.
What was that?
Me. And my knee. spin, or do you still not? No, you're still undecided.
Gathered. Finally, it's going for it.
Echo's finally decided it wants
to. I could use that a lot of work and have that as a filming light.
There's a lot of foam.
Yeah, it'll be there. Right,
I'm more thinking if it starts puking everywhere.
I got a bit excited, Brandon.
So
the spot on there, I don't know if it's been seen, but I swear the spot on there, back and forward, a little time with the shoot back and forward.
Maybe.
Right, let's try again.
I'd love to sit in front of that WMB for a whole cycle.
Which one?
Yeah. I'm just hearing it now, so.
Probably the last time I was using this.
Really?
Today. I don't know if I'm going to get rid of which one I'm getting rid of.
Thinking about it.
it.
Well, carpet wash
and floor wash.
Set itself back to normal now.
Yeah. That's enough better to be in B. See a massive, but this one last recently torn out.
If I see a massive
clean patch on the floor, you know what?
Yeah.
No, I wonder why the clean machine's always clean.
Mm.
Joke. It kind of, I don't know what to do because it thinks it's drained lots of water. Decide to drain the water now. That marble barge.
Not
there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Come. Come closer.
Doesn't help my knee, but there you go.
Is it alright?
You can still see it a little bit, but like you said, the sunlight UV out.
Mm.
But you can see it more clear now, it's been spun.
about the training area now.
Well, cooling down. We're going to cool down today.
Give me a hand.
Thank you.
Just check easily, didn't it? Yeah, it's plugged in. So, Connor, this is.
I've been videoing for 45 minutes. That hasn't got 15 minutes. Well, that hasn't got 20 minutes left, has it? Or is it what? Is this something that live? Or is this me?
It's on the sub spot. Hold on. Yeah, that's soft just come up first. Main washroom. But that's an interesting sub spot that just had there. That's fixed its sub problem. Nice.
ice cream?
It is now.
Oh.
Just
lovely deep rinse. Look how green the water is. To be fair, that isn't a bad thing in here, is it? Not there. That's deep. That's what Fast 6 is like. Oh, look how crude the door seal is. There we go, drain. Been on for an hour and 3, the video has.
Yeah.
Been on just under an hour. Just got one more rinse. It never takes as long as it says.
That's no worries. That's not.
Should be a pile of rinse. 12 heads there.
We'll take it off with that.
Then, unless solenoid decides to go goodbye. Well, I know it's doing a rinse fill, because that's on that side. Oh yeah, it's a second rinse, that's fine. It also needs to have it gone down too far in time. Is that healthy?
Yeah.
Off we go. Is there something in that pot? I'll have to check it. There's a computer key too in there. It's got its original pump on it though.
Not bad for its age. What, they're now 16 years old?
It's 2009 this one is. It's the exact one. I could do a deep rinse. Elder dish rinses though, probably. Slightly blocked because it keeps us locking. Shouldn't be, there shouldn't be anything in the pump. Shouldn't be any kind of noise either, never does. Thanks. Big one? Chicken!
But it was there. Chicken and rabbit.
Oh, yeah! Well, I had the chicken and the rabbit crashing next to each other. The chicken scared the rabbit away.
I could just stop a bit.
Yeah, I can a bit.
Yes, I'm sorry.
Jinx.
done its shallow bit of rinsing, then it's gone to this urine stage with the tyre kind of spinning.
I thought that'd be finished.
You take about an hour and a half, then.
That's what 60 does.
Oh, that's still not low.
Anyway, I don't know. Something out the corner of my eye, but I thought something's just moved.
Thank you.
from at birth?
A little bit, but they weren't.
Could be all the way.
do you want, orange or I don't mind cocoa?
I don't mind.
Choose.
I'm having a chocolate bowl.
And cover that one.
I'll let this first.
Alright.
Talking to herself.
She does.
There you go. Enjoy. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.